We begin with some breaking news tonight. A police chief and a captain are on administrative leave. They're Norfolk Police Chief Don Miller and Captain Chad Ryman. Now, the city won't say why, but that does say it's not disciplinary in nature and is in the best interest of the community. A lieutenant and a captain on the force will fill in on an interim basis. We'll, of course, keep you updated once we learn more.